How does a $500 projector compare to a $500 TV? What's going to give you the better experience? The 120-inch projector with lower picture quality, or the smaller 55-inch TV with better picture quality? Let's take a look at the Cave of Wonders demo and see how they compare. This was filmed midday with sunshine coming through the window shining directly on the wall and the TV. The reason I recorded this during the day with sunshine coming through the window is because some of you probably will want to use this during the day rather than only being limited to using it at night. Let's take a look at the Sony glass blowing demo and see how they compare. Let's see how gaming looks with the PlayStation 4 Pro. So what do you think, guys? 120-inch projector or 55-inch TV? Let me know down in the comments.